Jennalyn and Janice took shelter in this church as a Category 5 typhoon hit the Philippines. When the building collapsed, their mother perished, and the girls and their brother barely escaped.
The winds ripped the roof off the church, and the storm surge knocked down the walls. We struggled to get out.
Our house was swept away in the storm. All our belongings were gone.
The children's father was working in another city when the typhoon hit. He raced home to take care of them. He set up a temporary shelter using scrap materials and a tarp, which he salvaged from the debris. It was small and uncomfortable, but Secundo didn't have the money to buy materials to build them another house. Soon, CBN was on site providing emergency relief for the people of the town. Then we started building a new house for Secundo and the children, and for other families left homeless by the storm. Secundo even volunteered to help build his neighbors' houses.
I was excited. I also helped out. When my dad needed the hammer, I'd hand it to him.
Before long, the family moved into their new home. CBN also gave them blankets, bedding, and items for the kitchen. And Secundo will soon make new furniture.
I'm glad we have new things for the house. We have more space for sleeping, and it's cool inside.
I like staying in our new house. It's beautiful. Thank you very much, CBN, for helping us.